Okay, so I have a message. I told you guys that I got the dragonfly lights. Remember how I said that they were, I didn't have to do anything, that they were lit up by the sun? The sun turned them on, right? And I said that the sun is the divine masculine, which was my twin. And the dragonflies represent my dreams, right? They always, dragonflies represent holding on to your dreams, seeing past the illusion, pay attention to your dreams, follow your dreams, don't give up on your dreams. And so I said, every night he lights up my dreams. The sun, the divine masculine, lights up my dreams every single night. So I was all excited because I had these starlights, right? And I was saying, you don't have to do anything, right? I didn't have to do anything to them. They just light up. They're so beautiful. And every night, for the last three nights, I've looked and my dragonfly lights aren't lit up. And I thought, well, they're broken. That sucks. You know, so what does that mean? What kind of a message is that to me? So I put them in the box and I was taking them back. And then I thought, well, maybe I should look and see if there's a button or something. Because remember I said, I don't even have to plug them in. And somebody goes, you don't have to flip a switch. And I said, the sun does it all. Okay. I have them curled up in a box, right? And, so they're in the box. I'm heading downstairs. I'm going out after the gym. I'm like, great, now I got to go out. So I just thought I'd try it. And I flipped a switch. And all of a sudden, they lit up. They're not going to work without some kind of a participation from me. Do you love my black eye? You can even see it in the dark. But without some kind of connection with me, my son, my divine masculine, is not able to light up my dreams. So how does he light up my dreams? Remember I said, I heard him say to me, if you can't hear me, you're going to have to just deal with the people on Facebook, which meant all the messages I was getting through other people. And when I went to the carpenter, Jesus Christ, or my twin, same initials, he said, you have the tools. Use them. You can do this. And I told you he's my master teacher. So something was required of me. I needed to flip a switch. I needed to be participating in this exchange in order for him to light up my dreams. And when I went and I started to recognize that I have these gifts, I know how to do this, and I called on him, he came into my dreams. I needed to flip a switch. I needed, but not only that, that if I didn't flip his switch, if I didn't turn him on, they won't light up. But he was in my dreams every single night. So clearly I turn him on because he lights up. But there is something that's required of us for anything that we want. So what is it that you need to do? And right as I was thinking about this and talking, you know, I was going to do this video and I was talking to you guys on the radio, there's a song, like a commercial, and it says, talk to your children every day, sing to them, read to them. It helps them grow. And that's what I do. I talk to him. God, you can really see this book. I know. I talk to him. I talk to him during the day. I talk to him at night. And I really started to connect with him. And I said, look, you know, you're channeling through all these other people, and I need you to channel me. Open up, babe. So I said to him, open up. Just like he used to say to me, I'm channeling you. I want you to come to me. And then I heard his voice. So I was required to speak to him. I was required to sing to him. I was required to communicate with him. Because when you communicate with someone, then you're energetically connecting, right? If you're just sitting there waiting for it all to light up all by itself and you're not a part of anything, it's not going to work. And it goes that way for him as well. At this point, we're just energetically connecting, spiritually connecting. But he's going to have to speak up if he wants us to physically connect, right? Because it's got to be a team effort here. But I thought that was so cool that even though the sun powers them, yes, you still have to flip a switch. You still have to be involved. And I still need to turn him on in order for him to light up my dreams. And I do, so that was positive confirmation. I just wanted to share that with you. So let's step back and look at my scene. Isn't that cool? The stars light up at night and dragonflies light up my dreams. I love, I love, I love. Sweet dreams, everyone.